Well, Gough Whitlam earned Australians to maintain the rage after his 1975 dismissal by the Governor-General. And today, decades later, that's paid off. Mark Burrows reports on a legal victory over secret letters between the Queen and John Kerr.
For several years now, academic and Gough Whitlam biographer Jenny Hocking has been trying to get her hands on the secret letters that were written between the Queen and Sir John Kerr at the time of the 1975 dismissal. Today she had a major win. With the Chief Justice of the High Court agreeing, Jenny Hocking could take her case to the full bench of the High Court. What will happen now is that the High Court will have to decide if the letters are private. If so, they'll remain hidden. But if the High Court decides that letters are Commonwealth property, then the letters will be released.
It's now to be a decision of an Australian court under Australian law whether we can look at the palace letters.
Up until now, it's the Queen who has had the right of veto on whether the letters will be released. But now she's facing the situation that the High Court could eventually make that decision regardless of what she wants to happen. If the letters are released, Jenny Hocking says it will be the final missing piece in one of the most controversial periods in our political history.
Hi YouTubers, I'm Davina Smith. Well, click here to keep watching Great Nine videos and subscribe to our channel here for lots more news, analysis and exclusive content. For breaking news, see you at 9news.com.au.